Don't call me sexy. I am a person with a personality and feelings, not a pound of flesh to test your lame strokes or insatiable thirst on. So, when I walk by and your alternate brain tugs at you, begging you to spew some condescending, sexually objectifying, rapist-like comments, count to 10 and then shut up. To the random teenage boys with blabber mouth, to the loose young adult male, to the elderly men who are a testament to the fact that old doesn't always equal wise, to the boys or men somewhere in between who let their dangling third limb do the thinking and speaking, don't call me sexy. Catcalling me in the middle of the streets only to haul insults at me for getting self-conscious and briskly walking past. Pardon me, cause this is my only defense against a pack of wolves quickly turning sweet names like sexy baby, honey, darling to Ashew, slut to ugly thin thing, or flat as a wall 6 o'clock body. But as I said already, old doesn't always equal wise, and that explains why a man thrice my age would try to slip his arms around me in a cab just to grab a hold of my right breast mistakenly. My dress sense now revolves around what the safest option might be per location, cause surviving another day is way more important than looking good. Eureka, large dresses must be the answer. But oh no, there comes another. Speaking of how women who cover their bodies from head to toe are freaks in bed, taking time out to explain his unsolicited and invasive deepest, darkest fantasies, where can I run to? Who will believe the atrocities thrown at me daily, despite having a face that boldly reads, not trespass? I step out of my home every single day, consumed by the fear of objectification, only to get blamed for people's actions I have no control over. Maybe your dress was too short. Maybe your clothes clung a little too tight, or your hair was seductive. Maybe your makeup was too flashy, or you smiled a little too much. And the award-winning, are you sure you didn't seem like you were begging for it? This is not a feminist poem, but a plea from a woman tired of sexual objectification. Thank you.